When I should finish first, then I will take Chaitanya Charitamrita, Araya Rama Anushambha. Mama Shestam Manumati, Chachi Putra Matra Swarupam, Rupam Tasya Vrijavuripurim, Mathurim Ghostavatim, Radha Kundam Girivar Maho, Radhika. प्राप्तो यस्य प्रसिद्ध कृपया नमो विष्णु पादाय गौर प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमद्भक्ति प्रज्ञान के सबैति अतिमात्र चरित्राय स्वस्थितानञ्च पालिने जीव दुःखे सदाताय नाम प्रेम प्रदान आई वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग गौरांगे दुटी पद से मोर संपद स्वामी जी श्री भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज हैज एक्सप्लेन्ड दिस सॉन्ग नरोत्तम ठाकुर At all, that explain in the morning, J. Gaurangera Namla. Third line, J. Gaurangera Namla, Tar Hai Premodai. Tare Mui Jai Balikari. If anyone takes this shelter at the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then he can know bhakti, bhakti rasa, and bhakti rasa. What is the bhakti rasa? I explain. What is that bhakti? We know bhakti, nada bhakti and all. Bhakti rasa, told in Srimad Bhagavatam, explained in Bhagavatam, and I gave examples. And bhakti rasa sar gopi prem. Moreover, Radha prem to Krishna. And that thing Krishna wanted to taste. And that is the Krishna appeared in the form of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So this is sum and substance, the essence of all bhakti rasa. It has been told in Chaitanya Charitamrita, in Raya Ramananda Sambhata, and everywhere, Adi forth. And those who hear the sweet pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if pastimes of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will enter in anyone's this ear, the heart will be so nirmal, pure, it will be purified. We can practice of lakhs and lakhs years, we cannot control mind. Air can be controlled anyhow. You know how to control air? You should try to blow, do like this, and also this. Like this. 1 minute, can you do? Anyone can do. 10 minutes? But it can be controlled by yogis. 500 years, 5,000 years, we can be controlled. A yogi can control. We can also, by practice, we can do. But in practicing, it may be that you will be wet or you will die. No salty heart word. For Dwaparju, it was some easy. Yoga is very good. But we can control anyhow, but we cannot control mind more powerful. So lakhs and lakhs, years and But we can go, but it will not be controlled. So how to chant, how to hear Harikatha and to make our heart pure? Because my mind is so that it can sit on the stool. You understand the meaning? It can sit in lust, on lust. It can sit on jealousy.
Jealousy.
All these things. Trying to hate from others. Sometimes engaged in worldly sense gratifications. Sometimes they will engaged in palm. Sing poems. What? Sometimes he will to know all the tattva. Sometimes here, there, there is no time to come to Krishna. Because he is made of all worldly things. What we eat, what we drink, what we think, what worldly impression. From that it is made, so it will go towards all these things. But it can be purified in a moment. That process is what? Je Gauranga Namaloy. Gauranga Madhura Lila Jar Karne Praveshila Nirmal Hridaya Nirmal. At once it will be. If you will tell, O Bhukta, O Nityananda, Shekhar Shekhar, O Swarup Damodar, O Rahamananda Prabhu, you should save me, otherwise I will die. I will go to hell, only you are my bharosa, shelter, only hope and shelter. So if saying and hear, Hari pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how he controlled Jagaiya and Madhai and made them bona fide Vaishnava. So many persons like Jagaiya Madhai, more than this, what thing? More than this. Haridas Thakur controlled lust. Very beautiful young girl of 16, so much qualified in singing. And so much beautiful. And she came in the night to Haridas Thakur in a very lonely place near Ganges. And she wanted, and openly he told to Haridas Thakur, I want to be your wife. I want to be with you, eat, drink and marry with me. Oh yes, I know your mood. Wait a little, I have a counting name and have to do complete it. 1 crore name. 1 crore means lakhs of lakhs.
100 lakhs.
Makes a crore name. And it is going on soon, very soon. You should wait a little, sit down and hear. 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, he attempted and Haridas Thakur, have a little, listen, this will hear. 3rd day, his heart began. He fell flat on the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur and began to weep bitterly. Haridas Thakur told, I need it. And for you, I was waiting here. Otherwise, I had gone fly away from that place. Same day, when you came, but I wanted to show the effect and power of Harinam. Brahma Connectal wrote this thing, Narad and Brahma, Shankar, all were defeated by this thing. But Haridas Thakur changed this. How? By glorification of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And in 3 days, but anyone, if he hear the pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, heart will be cleaner. More powerful than Krishna, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, mercy is combined of Krishna and Srimati Radhika both.
Combined.
More effective, more powerful. So, Je Gaurangir Namula, Tar Hayatri Mudar. If you chant Krishna and be in Vrindavan, that it will take time to be bona fide. And it will take time that our Shraddha will come to Nishtha and Ruchi, Ashakti, and then Prem Udai. Udai means he is a bhav. In this world, we cannot more than this. Prem cannot come in this body. It requires chid body. Chid body is
spiritual
body. Aprapita body. It cannot be here. It will die. So, Prem will come by chanting God. By hearing all these things, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's glory. Because he has come especially to bestow his mercies to all unbona fide or sinking in worldly sense gratifications and to give them. So it is more powerful. Those who have Premodaya, by hearing and chanting the name of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Tare Mui Jai Balihari. Balihari means?
Very good.
What?
Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Balihari. Balihari means? I am going to be her servant. Balihari. Balihari in Hindi and Sanskrit. Mohsavas. Balihari. I am dedicating myself, offering to your lotus feet like that. I want a sangha, I want association like these persons. And then everything will be right, no doubt at all. A spot of doubt will not be remaining in our hearts. Any kinds of doubt, all will be washed. Gauranga kunerate shure, nitya lila tare shure. There are two kinds of pastimes of Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One, bestowing their mercies to all jivas. Conditioned souls. And though has been liberated from this, and their nishtha, ruchi, asakti, and bhav also, then nitya lila coming down itself, like cinema reels. Nitya lila. What is called nitya lila? There are two kinds of lilas. We are seeing that Yashoda is touching Krishna and Krishna is with him. This is one pastime. It is called Kaunlila.
Mantra Mayi Upasthana.
It is called as Mantra Mayi Upasthana. One pastime. We are seeing Krishna. Yashoda is attacking in that okhal. And Krishna is seeing this. One lila. And like one lila, there are so many flowers of lila. Lakhs and lakhs. From morning to again morning. In chain, all lilas are. What he is doing in morning, after that, cow grazing, after that, in midday, meeting with gopis in Radha Kunda and Surya Kunda. After that, in evening at 3, he is returning to his scout, to Nandgaon and his roster with lakhs and lakhs cows. Cows are hurry to grow their homes, but they are so thirsty. He saw that in the way that Jamuna is there. From Bansi he called all the cows and told them to take water. How? Tiri, tiri, niri, niri. Niri means water. Oh, niri. Tiri, tiri, you should go to the bank of Jamuna. Choo, 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 like?
Drink,
drink, drink. And all cows began to drink. And he saw that all cows has been satisfied. Oh, tiri, tiri, tiri. Come on, come on. Like this Gita. Subal, Siddham, Madhumangal are surrounding Krishna. And Krishna is very beautifully playing on this sweet fires of pain. Gopis are seen from different corners, from different groves. By their eyes corner, they are seeing Krishna. And Krishna is taking all their, like Aarti, all the things with crooked eyes. Some are smiling and they become all so happy. He returns to home Jaswadamai. Then began to do Aarti with his, with her washing. And with tears, having she washes the mouth of Krishna and takes like precious. All the gopis like this. I should do first, I should do first. Jasoda does it in last, giving them
chance.
First. After that, they took bath, they take bath. And Jasoda gives them so delicious something to drink. And after that, this time comes and Krishna, hearing the hemming of cows and the coughs. Cows are not giving milk. Fish at once. Mother, mother, give it me. I am going to that, but cows are not giving milk to their cows. They will not give, I know. When I will give, go there and they will see me and automatically milk will be coming. After that, he took all the milks. And again came, again Jasoda Devi was distributing Mahaprasadam to all Nanda Baba and all. Lakhs, lakhs and lakhs of boys were dying and eating so happily, we cannot
imagine.
After that, Jasoda took Krishna and went to bedroom and she slept. And thinking that Krishna has slept, she went in his own room, place was safe. And after some time, he awoke and went to see where are gopis, where are. After that, she meet with gopis by Brinda Devi, Yog Maya. And after, it became early and again Krishna comes. Chain of beautiful sceneries, all these things. So many lakhs and lakhs, like flowers, pastimes are there. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami sitting there. Shankar, for like seers. Rupa Goswami always. Sometimes Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed it. How to remember all these things? For this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. By this, he preached Rag Marga Bhakti. That is, here we are explaining. So, Goranga Guneti Chure. Nityalila Tareshpar, Nityalila comes automatically. We are engaged. How this world came, how we can have all the energy from earth, sun, ether and all these things that we can test and make the world peaceful, making hydrogen pumps and all these things, using all our energy and that thing and become unhappy and one day we die with nothing. Where to go, where to come, why we have came, missing all these things. So he is telling, by the grace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associates like Rupa Sanatan, Raghunath and all others, Jiva Goswami. Nitya Lila Tareshpure, then he begins to remember all these things. And Sejana Hai Bhakati Adhikari, then he is qualified for praying, otherwise not. It can be practiced, but it can be practiced only in the association of very bona fide. And having praying, then we can. Otherwise, by mental exercise or anything in colleges, in degree colleges, to any Sanskrit teacher, we'll have to go in the class of Rupa Goswami. Srila Jiva Goswami, like Shyamananda Prabhu, Srinivasa Acharya and Narottam Thakur, came to the class of, attended the class of Goswami. We'll have to attend the class of Narottam Thakur. We'll have to attend the class of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur and Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Also the class of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur and his disciples, bona fide disciples, like Swamiji or Gurudev, so many. Sridhar Maharaj, so many ways. So, then we will be the qualified for bhakti. What bhakti? For sadhana bhakti. We have not reached to the sadhana bhakti. We have reached up to abhas of sadhana bhakti. Sadhana bhakti. Because Pilamangal is told to be sadhak bhakta. Those who are practicing to gain bhav bhakti. This is sadhak. And we, what we are doing? Sanu Siddha Bhakti, Arup Siddha Bhakti, Karma Mishra, Gyan Mishra. We have nothing to do, sometimes useless doing, making so much gardens, doing so much thing, no relation with Krishna at all or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And we were thinking that, oh, you are topmost guru and acharya. We should realize that we are so much lower than even Jagai and Marai. If you be simple, Trina tapi suni chena, karo rapi sai suna, manina, mana dena, kirtanya sadahari, then we can do all these things. Then we will qualify for sadhana bhakti, then bhava bhakti will come, and then Prima Bhakti. Then we will rise all these things. Darshne, Man, Pranay, Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Rudubhav, Adhirudubhav, Madan, Modhan. Then we realize who are gopis. Otherwise, they think that gopis are like my wife, my daughters, and their prem is like our luster, we cannot realize. We will think that all the gopis and gopis were like myself and my wife. We cannot. Gurangera paritsangi gane nitya siddha karna. Sangi means associate. Who are the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Sarup Damodara, Araya Ramananda, Sarvam Bhattacharya, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Srivasacharya, Gadadhara Pandit, so many, Sikhi Maiti, Madhav, Madhavi. Thousands of, more than thousands, lakhs and lakhs of people. Association. From where they have come? Not from this world. They have come down from Lok Vrindavan. But we are saying, like, they are doing like us. So, if you know that they are Nitya Siddha, Nitya Siddha here, I had described
yesterday
that there are three kinds of
associates.
Nitya Siddha. One are the Kayadhi of Baladev and Srimati Radhika. Himself, Baladev Prabhu or Srimati Radhika has been transferred into Gopi, Srimati Radhika in Gopi's form, and Baladev Prabhu has Shubhav Siddham. All are manifested in and Prakash of Baladev Prabhu. They are not simply any soul, part and parcel of Krishna. They are like Krishna. And there are so many Nitya Siddhaji coming from Baladev Prabhu. They have not seen any time this world. They don't know anything of this. They don't know whether this world is there or not. They are Nitya Siddha. And there are some of two categories live there. But both are liberated from this world. One here, by practicing Bhakti Yoga, like Veda Mantra, like 60,000 of rishis from Dandakaranya, and likewise. They are what? Sadhana Siddha. And there are so many?
Kripa
Siddha. Kripa Siddha of two kinds. One by the Kripa. By?
Mercy.
Mercy of Krishna himself or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or likewise. And other from devotees like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Narada Goswami, Sarvadamodara Raya Ramananda. By their unconditional mercy, those who has joined the service of Krishna. They are first unliberated, but they have become liberated. So there have been so many equally testing the service of Krishna. There is no difference. All are called Parikar Parishad. So we should know that all those were joined Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at that time. They are not simply persons like us considered. Shri Jagacha. Nitya Siddha. If you were then entertaining them, you cannot realize. But anyhow, by the special mercy of Krishna, you are realizing this fact, then Shri Jaya Prajanda Sutapas, serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associates in Navadi, then at once go where? Sinking in Ganges, in Navadi, and they will come out in Vrindavan on Kesi Ghat, near Bansiwa. Understand? They were in Navadi, practicing Bhakti Yoga, and by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his followers, they will go to Ganges, and they will die there, and they will come out in Vrindavan, near where the Ras Lila was going on. There Bansiwa near. That is called Keshi Ghat. Very near. And Radha Krishna Pran Mor Jurusha. There. And here what they are? Gaurangara Dutipada Jardhana Sampada Sejane Bhakati Rasasara. And here, coming down from Jamuna, they will tell Radha Krishna Prana.
Radha Krishna Pranamo
Don't disturb in the middle anything after that kirtan. Gurangira Sangigane Nitya, those who are realizing that all the parikas of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are Nitya Siddha, they are not conditioned soul, are Mukta Jeev, liberated soul. They are the parikara of Kayabhi of Baladeva Prabhu Nityananda Prabhu. And if anyone realizing all these things, Sri Jaya Prajanda Sutras. Like he is singing Gauranga Guna, and they are singing Radha and Krishna, divine couple. By the grace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, easily it will come. Goda Mandala Bhumi, Jive Jani Chintamani, Tarhaya Praja Purusha Bhumi Vas. Gaur Mandala Bhumi, like Prajamandal, and Vrindavan like Mayapur. So Gaur Mandala Bhumi is called within the area of 62 miles. Antardeep, Simandeep, Madhradeep, Gotrumdeep, then Kol Deep, Ritu Deep, Janu Deep, Madhadrim Deep, and Ritu Deep. These are called Nau Deepatma, Nau Deep Dhan. So, like Vrindavan, Prajamandala, in 84 into 4 miles.
2 miles.
Okay. Anyhow. All we should know Chintamani. What is the Chintamani? What will you want, it will be like Chintamani. If you want, oh, Vrindavan Bhumi, oh, Gaur Mandala Bhumi, you should give me very beautiful wife. So you have. You are seeing they have left Krishna consciousness. Easily they have all these things. Wealth so much, very beautiful wives, everything. And they are involved in this. If you want that, we want the liberation, very easily. If you want that, we should go to heaven, very easily. If you want, I should go to Vaikuntha, like
Ajamil.
We can go there, without anything. If you are knowing that this is Gaur Mandala Bhumi is Chintamani. If you will want go after Golok Vrindavan, also you can do so. If you want Sakharas, it will give Sakharas. If you want Vatsalaras, it will give. And if you want to have conjugal then you will see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has become conjugal. That's himself Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because he is Krishna having the mood of. So you will see, if the bhakti will be mature to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we will realize and see actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in duality. Radha and Krishna are both there, loving each other. And he will be always in Brajbhumi. Gauru Prema Rasanave Je Tarange Seva Dube. And Gauru Prema, what is Gauru Prema? Somewhat knows Jagadananda Prabhu. What is the Gauru Prema? You know Jagadananda Pandit? He brought a jug of pot of sandal oil from carrying so many days, from 1 month, and he gave it to Govinda, that he used to do some malish here, because sometimes if this becomes hot, Govinda requested Mahaprabhu that he used to use some. Oh, give it to Jagannath temple to?
For lamp.
For lamp, using it. If you will give me, then I will want a mardaniya, you know? Meshes, doing. And women can do very well, so I will have to keep a lady for that. And after that, so many ladies, and all will be knowing me, very renowned, that oh, I'm becoming a sannyasi, I'm taking all these things. So, just at once you should give it to Jagannath. At once Jagadananda came and heard this thing, and he took that vessel and smashed. And he went to a lonely place, shut these doors, close the doors.
Inside.
And begin to wait for 1 day, 2 days, 3 days. Had nothing, no water, nothing to eat, nothing, and crying. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knew, and he went there. And he knocked the door and told Jagadananda, I am so hungry. I have not taken anything from 3 days. I am going just to bath in sea. And I'm just coming. I want to take something. So prepare, I'm just coming. And he went and took bath in the sea and he returned. In the meantime, Jagadananda opened the door and he took shard from jungle, collected. And very good rice, so good, all these things, vegetables and dal, and very tastefully he prepared everything, and in a half an hour, so many kinds. And he collected so big khela patta, very big, and he gave all these things. And giving this, he called Govinda. Oh Govinda, everything is ready. Mahaprabhu should sit and take Mahaprabhu. And he was hiding anywhere. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I cannot take. Jagadananda should come. And we both take together. Give one also another pot to
lip
plate. Jagadananda was hearing, he told in the ear of
Govinda,
very slow, tell Mahaprabhu, kindly he should take, and when the remnant something, then we two will divide and take. Then Govinda told that, he is telling that he will take after you take. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took something and kept for Jagadananda, with him. How mercifully Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how mercy. Jokhan jaha mone pade tokhan taha dikhe. He has written a book named I'm weeping. And when remember anything of Mahaprabhu, this loving affection and giving mercifully without any cause, this golok prem to all, whether they are qualified or not, they are trees or grasses or animals, and qualified person or not, he is not one given. Sometimes by ears, eyes, sometimes by telling something, sometimes by his mercy giving, anyhow he is and he is writing. Jakhan jakhan man pade tokhan tahan likhi. When I remember, then I write something. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Maha, he took something from Raghunath Das Goswami, something from Rupa Goswami, something from Sanatan Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami took it from Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramanand, Govinda. And he has kept it in his throat and he gave it to Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. And then he wrote these things. The glorifying of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his past time is here. So, if anyone will attracted to these all pastimes of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always reminding, then Sri Radha Madhava Antaranga, he will be the Antaranga,
intimate
of Radha and Krishna. Like Rukmanjari Rati Manjari will be qualified. Grihava Banaketha. There are two kinds of real devotees. One in being in family, like family, and one in the renounced family. No harm. If being in family and we are doing all these things, hearing, chanting, remembering more and more, like Srivas Pandit, very poor family. No harm. And if you are in renounced order, sannyasi, we have much more time to do all these things. But being a renounced order, we are engaged in doing nonsense things, not doing like this, always in problems, solving and solving problems for whole life, management, criticizing, having some ego. Ego and enviousness. Then you are wretched and householders. There is no difference between householders and if they are doing actual bhajan. We know that gopis are householders. More than Narada and Uddhav, they wanted to take the feast dust of gopis. Asamaho charana reni dushamaham syam brindavane kimat gulmulatau shati. We know that so many householders were the very good devotees in the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rayamananda Prabhu, Shivananda Prabhu, Kavikarnapur Prabhu, and he was in his family. Srivas Pandit, all were like this. And some up like Gadadhar Pandit, Nityananda Prabhu, and all others they were in the renounced order, Sarup Damodar. So, no harm. If we are telling, we are reciting, Ha Gauranga, Ha Gauranga. Griheva Panyati Thako. Sada, Ha Gauranga, Ha Gauranga, Bale, Dake, Narottam Mange Tarsha. Those who are doing like this, Narottam Thakur is praying for their full dust. It is so powerful that it can do all this. So we should have faith on this and try to follow this line. Surely we'll be realizing all these things. Very soon in this life, no need of another life. And if we are not doing so, then it may come. We are practicing, using, we are exercising our mental extrapolation or what thing? So we should try not to improve our worldly sampatti, wealth, reputation, and for this we quarrel ourselves. We only quarrel for three things: wealth, wine, and one thing,
woman.
Woman, wealth,
wine,
and wine. You don't think that these are women. We are men. One who want to test all these sense gratification, all are women. Whether they are in shape of male or female. So, you should know this thing. And try to follow this line of Narottam Thakur. And be very bona fide. Gaur Bhakta. How much time I have taken?
Just
45 we had taken. Then we will, another day, next day we can take this. And we will try to finish here in 3-4 days. And you should try to take in there. Gauranga bolita habe.
Well, we will stay here. All are welcome to here again from Srila Maharaj around 11 o'clock morning time.
I wanted to see and take darshan of the places where Swamiji has come and he used to live. But it is so far away and my body is not so dull. It takes it wants rest. So I will be here chanting in Mumbai and also classes in morning at 11. It will be very easy for me. Otherwise I will be tired and I may be sick and I will not go attend all the programs for future. So I decided and lost. I have come to meet you all, devotees, and to inspire you and to give something to you. And you can go to general persons and preach, this body is not so. And give up all the lusts and all the worldly sense and sense gratification, otherwise you will have to come and go. You should tell them, and I will give something to you and will help you. I want to meet again you all. I don't want to miss anyone. Meet again. And you can ask any question you have. I will try to help you all.